Being a really smart presenter, you realize that you should adapt your clothes to your surroundings like a chameleon. You must ensure that your clothes match your audience, as this will make the listeners feel connected to you. They will think that you're one of them, which in turn will make it easier for you to gain their trust. Do you think the audience will wear suits? Then wear one you as well. Will they be wearing shorts and t-shirts? Then put on something like that instead. Another important thing to consider is that it's much better to dress up a little bit too much rather than the opposite. To be a bit nicer dressed than the crowd signals respect and that you've dressed yourself nice for their sake. It also tends to be easier to dress down by, for example, taking off your blazer or your tie than to dress up at the presentation if that's necessary. So make sure that the clothes fit the audience and make sure to dress just as nice or nicer than your audience and be a chameleon.